Gilman's Cyrus Jones. He has 15 tonight. He was 6-for-6 from the line in the fourth quarter, down the stretch when it really counted. All your points came in the second half, and your team needed them to get this win over Curley. Talk about it a little bit.
Well, in the first half, I just tried to early on get my teammates involved and get everybody heated up and not focus on my shot. At the beginning, in the second half, I knew I had to step up and try to make plays for my team.
Feel like the team's coming together now?
Definitely. We struggled a little bit in the beginning. Yeah. A lot of inner squad issues that we've gotten straightened out, and everybody's on the same page.
Okay, congratulations on a big night and a big win. Thanks for coming on.
No problem.